atmosphere like this, the more you're then able to introduce children into it in a safe way, in a way that they feel that they can be part of it.
What's more, half the medical team are women, even for the men's team.
Which involves me having to be in the men's locker room, but obviously there are boundaries. The men know that I'm going to be covering the match and they're okay with that, and, you know, I know when and where I should be at what time.
The women's influence is growing at grassroots too. At the Northamptonshire FA, where some staff responded to the Women in Football survey, they outnumber the men. A quarter of the 400...